Hello friends, my name is Taufik and you are watching my channel Graphics Den. So today in this video we are going to try something different. By that I mean, instead of looking at any tool, we are going to look at the home screen of Photoshop and how to clear the history which is shown on the home screen. For example, as soon as I open Photoshop, instead of taking you directly to the workspace, you will get this home screen, and on that home screen you will have your recently opened files as this. But let's say you are conducting online class or you are giving a presentation about Photoshop, let's say. So if you don't want to share your work with, for some reason you don't want to share your work with others, so you can simply remove this stuff from your home screen. How to do that, we are just going to look at that. But before that, if you want to change the thumbnail size, you can simply click over here, so it will change the thumbnail size. Again, if you click on here, it will again increase the thumbnail size. So okay, so what if we don't want these files or the recent files to be shown on your home screen? You can simply go to File, Open Recent, and you simply have to click on Clear Recent File List. So this will create all your recent file history or the cache. But as soon as we open new files, for example, let's say I'll open a couple of images. Let's say I'll open this one and maybe this one. So I have opened a couple of images, and let's see what happens if I close these files one by one. I'll close this one and this one. Again, as you can see, the home screen has stored the recent files. So if, what if I don't want these recent files to be stored at all? So we have to go to the Edit menu and go to the Preferences option, then simply go to the File Handling option, and in this panel there is an option, there is an option called as Recent File List Contains How Many Files. So presently this number is set to 20, so I don't want any files to be stored on my home screen, so I can simply enter 0 and press OK. So if I close this, let's say if I again go to Open Recent and Clear Recent File History, and let's say again I open couple of images, for example. Again I will close this. So as you can see, this home screen had stopped caching or recording your recent file history. So but still this home screen is appearing. So what if I don't want this home screen at all? I want to go directly towards the workspace of Photoshop. So for that, we can simply go to Edit, again Preferences, and in General tab, or you can simply press Ctrl plus K or Command plus K if you are using Mac. And in this panel you can simply uncheck this option, which is Auto Show the Home Screen. Just uncheck it, press OK. But remember, again I will open couple of images. You can open one image, that is not an issue, but for this example I am opening couple of images. If I close this one and this one, as you can see there is no home screen appearing, so we have gotten rid of our home screen. So I will close this for now, and I will try to open this application once again, which is Photoshop. I'm using 2020 version of Photoshop. So as soon as I open the Photoshop, but for this Go, the home screen might appear. We'll see. It's taking a bit longer than I thought. So as you can see, I am directly taken to the workspace of Photoshop instead of the home screen. So remember these steps. These are very simple steps. Hope this video is useful for you. If you like this video, just give me a thumbs up. If you don't like this video, give me a thumbs down. Okay, that's it for this video. I will see you in the next video. Cheers.